What's considered pretty in China?
For millennia, pale skin has been considered the number one Chinese beauty standard. Back in the Han Dynasty, it meant you had the luxury of not having to labor in the sun. Nowadays, it symbolizes both beauty and status. There's a popular Chinese saying that goes, 一白遮三丑. White skin makes up for three flaws. To attain this beauty standard, some of the best sellers include skin whitening products, UV umbrellas, and full-length cover-ups.